Charles Holland, intelligent player, needs to work on his tackling, developing into a really good captain. Dan Slim, developing into a really good centre, got a great partnership going with George Dennison, is going to get better and better. Dan Sharratt, the tackling machine, best tackler in the team, has been for a long time, really enjoying and playing well in his position at number 7. Toby Sanderson, what a fabulously strong runner. He keeps working on his passing and his handling. He's going to be a really good rugby player. Danny Graham, big lad, great attitude. His hair is enough to scare the opposition. Dale Corden, the beast on the field, improved so much, is really going to be an excellent player if he keeps working on his fitness that he has done this year. George Dennison, outstanding centre, probably the best strongest runner in the team, needs to work on his handling and his passing, and that will really help him to go on to be a great rugby player. Billy Gator, developed now into a scrum half, recovered really well from his injury, is getting back to playing some of the best rugby of his career. John Pritchard, probably one, arguably the most improved player over the last year, doing really well, needs to just keep going with that development. Macaulay Kelly, really strong lad, got potential to be a really outstanding open side if he keeps working hard on his game. George Beswick, George, well, one of the best direct runners we have in the team, and what a great player he could be if he brought that to all his overall game. Tom Webster, probably the revelation of the tour. The boy now realised that he can be a really good rugby player, so keep it up, Tom. Connor Ryder, been the most versatile player in the team, has played more positions than anybody else and helped the team to do really well with this versatility. Very dynamic in the loose, really difficult to defend against. Mark McMahon, the rock of the scrum, excellent team player. Dan Walker, excellent attitude, great line-out player when he's not slapping the ball, he's going to improve year on year. Nathan Scriven, unfortunately couldn't make the tour, has potential to be a really good rugby player if he just believes it. Will Hill, one of the new members, rapidly improving, destined with all his talking to be a referee when he gets older. Pete Aston, unfortunately couldn't make the tour. This lad tackles way above his weight, one of the best tacklers in the side, and really good, intelligent lad to coach, a pleasure.